I came to Team Healthcare based on a recommendation from my neighbor who's a massage therapist who actually works here at Team Healthcare. And I was experiencing a lot of pain because I was diagnosed with palindromic rheumatism, which is a form of rheumatoid arthritis, and having significant pain issues that no matter what drug the rheumatologist prescribed, I wasn't seeing as much relief. I spent approximately a month and a half on my couch, being unable to move and in significant pain. I mean, it hurt to kneel on my couch, which is all cushions, where it shouldn't cause any significant pain. So my knees, I could barely touch anything. I couldn't, I had to wait to get up off the couch to make sure that I could get up and put that pressure on my ankles and if my knees were gonna handle it. And at night I slept probably for periods of 2 hours. My husband even said I moaned in my sleep. I was just not getting enough rest. And when I laid on the couch, I'd curl up with the heating pad because it was the only thing that kind of would offer some sense of relief. And after about a week into this new drug that my physician had prescribed, he prescribed some additional prednisone. So I was on a methotrexate and prednisone and told that the methotrexate would take about 3 months before it would start to work. Well, I was trying to be patient, and I did wait the 3 months, and after 3 months I was expecting, you know, the magic to start happening, and it really wasn't. I had some relief, but it really not to the point where I could go back to moving around in my day-to-day life like I would like to function. My husband would have to drive my son to school. I was carpooling. I couldn't raise my arms well enough to drive the steering wheel safely, so he'd have to take over my carpooling duties. If I got down on the floor, I couldn't get back up. It was not good. It was really horrible. And I've been a very active person most of my life. And before this significant flare-up occurred, in fact, the afternoon that it occurred, I'd worked out that week 3 times, pretty significantly. And Friday morning I'd even worked out, but by the afternoon I could hardly move. So I was patient, trying to wait for the medication to start working, and it wasn't doing what it needed to do. So I was going to Sherry for massage therapy, and she suggested that I see Dr. Tim, who's a metabolic specialist, and they do chiropractic adjustment. And so I met with him, and he made a suggestion of going on this special diet. He had a hint of what I think what was going on. So we tried this special diet that eliminated all gluten and a great number of other things. And within 3 days of going on this diet, I felt significantly better. I could feel the difference in the tissue. It wasn't sticky. My joints weren't as brittle. There was more fluidity. And I made the commitment that I'm not going to cheat on this. I'm going to do this. Because it was so great after spending so much time being unable to move and do what I'd like to do without help, without having to have someone help me get my clothes off at night, to get into my pajamas. It just felt so good to be back on the path of being able to take care of myself. And for someone who's exercised all of her life and ate well and tried to take really good care of herself, this having this come out of the blue and basically attack my body and not being able to have any control over it at all was really disheartening. And so I basically wasn't getting any hope from my physicians as far as finding a treatment that was helping, aside from prescribing more medication that had the potential to have adverse side effects, which I wasn't really crazy about. And within 3 days of starting this diet, it started to turn things around. So now I did that diet for a month. Now I've liberalized my diet, so I've been able to bring other things back in and eat a little bit more normally. I don't consume any gluten product at all, and that seems to make the difference, and I continue to get better. And on Saturday this last week, I exercised for the first time, which was thrilling. I know who would think that you'd be really excited about going to exercise, but I was, because I couldn't get up off the floor, I couldn't do any of those things. So being able to do that, I'm thrilled. So that's my story. And I'm continuing to come here for treatment. I get oxygen therapy and IM therapy and chiropractic adjustment, and I continue to get metabolic information, dietary supplements that are really helping to improve my health. And so as I understand it, I'm hoping to continue to get better and get back to full workout mode and do all the things that I was used to doing before this rheumatoid flare-up occurred. So I'm just thrilled.